Okay, Testing, Testing, Testing. Okay, Testing, Testing, Testing. All right, so far it looks like things are going pretty good here. Let me just get some things working here, and then we'll be good to go. Oh. Don't care about those cutscenes. All right. So, hey guys, we are starting our new playthrough for Mega Man Legends. This is the next game that I intend to play after... What the heck is my foot caught in? Anywho. What the heck? Oh, jeez. This is the next game that I decided to play after Brave Fencer Musashi, another PS1 classic that I... Really, it's been a long time since I've ever really played or beaten this game, and now that I am older and wiser, I want to try and do all that over again. So, we will see what happens. And also, this is going to coincide with, well, it's actually going to go side by side with another Let's Play that I'm going to be streaming here of Bendy and the Ink Machine, which the first stream will hopefully be tonight. But we're going to do, we're going to be doing Mega Man Legends right now. Typically my streams are like hour and a half to 2 hours long. This one is only going to be an hour long, just to start with, because I started a little bit late and I do have to, I do have a life outside of this. But I wanted to get this started now because I'm way too excited, so let's get this done.
Here we go!
And once again, we will stay quiet during cutscenes as best as we can.
Mega Man? Mega Man! Mega Man, can you hear me?
Just barely. The transmission isn't too clear.
I got worried because the transmission got cut off suddenly.
I'm okay. I think this is the last door.
Man, this kid's tough. I love that smile. I remember many years ago that I always wanted one of those jewels. Uh-oh. Yeah, clearly this kid has not seen Raiders of the Lost Ark. You know, now that I'm kind of noticing, is the video a little squashed on your end? Alright, so here we go. A little bit of a backstory about me. I used to think that this game, like, it scared me. Okay, so there's where I came from. But yeah, this game was like a horror game for me for some reason. Man, this kid runs fast. And we got a walk animation, but it's way too slow.
Wait a second.
Oh.
Should be a Reaverbot around there somewhere.
Yes, it's the giant green nipple coming out of the wall.
You should be able to take it down with your buster gun.
Ah, yes, the pinnacle of a Mega Man game, the buster gun. No, thank you. So, let's... Okay, so I can strafe and shoot at the same time. This is gonna take some getting used to.
Turn right there.
Actually, I'm not gonna turn there. I'm gonna do some more exploring. Oh, is there something right? Nope.
Can you see a door nearby?
Now I'm here to destroy everything. Ah, dang it. Okay, so their explosions can hurt me. Did not think about that.
Where are you going, Mega Man? That's not the right way. I don't like the way that looks. Maybe you'd better head back.
Okay, so I got analog stick working finally. I'm just gonna take this time to explore a bit.
Be careful, Mega Man. It looks like they've got you surrounded. Mega Man, are you all right?
Oh, no! Ah, crap, I lost them all. Oh, well. After a game like Musashi, these controls are gonna take some getting used to. But now let's finally go through the door.
Do you see a door?
Yes, it's right in front of me.
That should be the way out. It's not far from your current position.
No, I would not.
Watch out, there's something right in front of you.
I don't know why, but many years ago, these guys, like, scared me. Just the way they move, all creepy and slow. And how they can also, like, zip around at high speed. And those eyes. Those eyes. Is there, like, a crack around here? Because you can find, like, hidden items and stuff in, like, wall cracks and such. I remember the first time I played this game, going through that little hallway right there.
Huh? A platform?
What?
Try jumping up on it. Grab the ledge if you have to.
Oh, wow. I can examine the ledge? Did not know about that. No! Ah, dang it. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Yeah, something happens at the end of this hallway where back when I was really little, this would actually kind of scare me a bit.
Hold it, don't move!
Yeah, just that right there scared me so much back then.
It looked like a Reaver bot. We were lucky.
Oh, sweetie, I have a kick button. I forgot about that. Can I get up there? Nope. Is there anything else around here? Hey, Hemington! Glad you can join us!
What is it, Mega Man? I'm picking up strong energy readers. Is it some kind of barrier? Is there a switch for the barrier anywhere close by? Don't give up. It's gotta be around somewhere. Mega Man, I'm picking up a Reaver bot. He's above you, watch out.
All right, no worries. Use the R2 button to track enemies above and below you. Nah, dang it. Die, die, die. Gotcha. I like how I can just kick these guys over. And we got some treasure chests. Nice. And Power Razor. Alright, so I can get items in this game and equip them to my Buster Gun, and I can modify its power. Back when I used to play this game so many years ago, I never really focused on, like, upgrades like that. But now I actually want to put in an effort here. So I think I explored this whole place, like, as best as I could right now. So let's just leave it.
Mega Man, I'm showing a large blip in front of you. Probably a Reaver bot. Be careful. Huh? Mega Man?
I'm actually going to quickly move my camera down here so we can read the text better.
Roll? Are you all right?
And maybe shrink the camera a bit to that. Okay, I think that works. Alright, so let's go through here and see what happens. Oh, here we go! Wow, that was easy. Love that little scowl. Ah, well, job's done. We won. Ooh, he mad. And now, cutscene time.
Look at that sky. Well, that's a happy sight after being underground for so long. I wonder where Roar went. No way.
Oh, that... I hate how that thing looks like it's smiling at me.
Back for more?
Okay, now what I don't get is that... What I don't get is the camera clearly did, like, that pan around to show what was right below him, and there was no, like, ship underneath him. And now it just suddenly appears? In all my years, I never quite got why they did that. Steaming from his ears, yeah. Quite literally. Ah, now we get to enjoy some cutscenes. Ah. And this is where the game kind of truly starts. That was all just practice and prologue right there. Cutscenes equal break time. Yes, they do, Watcher Lack. Actually, here's a question for you, Watcher Lack. You follow me on two different accounts. Why?
I'm sorry, Mega Man. I had some engine problems, and...
It's okay, Roll. But I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Aw.
All's well that ends well, right? And we were able to get a refractor. We should be able to get by with that for a while. If only the mother lode were as easy to find as this.
Don't worry.
Yeah, the mother lode, for those of you who don't know, the mother lode is this legendary treasure of endless riches. It's basically One Piece in the Mega Man universe.
About 100 miles southwest.
Good! Check!
Oh boy. Yeah, that certainly is weird, Liam, because I have Lack the Watcher, and then there's Watcher Lack, which is what you are on right now. So it's weird. Oh man, back when I was younger and I saw the scene, it was always so tense for me. Hey, we didn't die! Oh, I forgot I have a little monkey friend.
Looks pretty bad. I don't think it'll be safe to set foot in here for quite a while.
Been pushing her so hard. Haven't been taking good enough care of her. We'll just have to fix her up.
Looks like the repairs aren't going to be finished anytime soon. We'll be here for a while, I guess. This island, what'd you call it, Mega Man? Cattle Locks? Must have a town or a city somewhere. Think you could go take a look around?
Whoa, what the heck? I got a weird pop-up on my screen. Okay, so let's save our game with the monkey. Hi, my name's Data. But you already knew that, didn't you? I mean, we've been friends for years, right? Come talk to me if you want to save, okay? Yes, I would like to save. There we go. Saving. Sweet. Cardin Forest. Alright, let me also recharge my energy. Alright. So, let's see, is there anything around here worth exploring? I have not played this game in so long. I don't remember where anything is. Unlike Musashi, this game, I don't know why, this game didn't exactly blip on my radar all that much, unlike Brave Fence and Musashi. Oh. Are you a digger? Then you probably know that if you want to dig here, you need a license from the government. If you want to get one, you should go down to City Hall and ask about it. Really? Is that what happens if I go in here? Yeah, they won't let me. I'll be getting a shoe Mega Man Ocarina of Time. Yeah, pretty much. There's an ancient ruin called the Subgate in the forest on the other end of this tunnel. They say it's really dangerous inside, and no one ever enters. Me? I just come out here to pick mushrooms. Can I even go that way? Oh, crap! I can go this way already! Okay. Yeah, I guess we're just kind of exploring. Yeah, this part of the playthrough of Mega Man Legends is going to be a lot more chill. This is not going to be as long as my other streams. And the action of this game doesn't really start until, like, much later. When Sky Pirates invade the city. Okay, so here's that subgate, I guess. What happens when I talk with this guy? Haven't seen you around before. Are you a digger? I'm sorry, but you won't be able to do any digging here. This place is supposedly really dangerous. It's been sealed off as long as anyone can remember. Huh, okay then. Now what's this way? Nothing. Alright, well, good exploring. By the way, heads up to you two guys. I actually do plan to do another stream tonight. And I guess now I'm gonna do Bendy and the Ink Machine. So I'm gonna be doing these two streams, side by side a lot. Yeah, thanks, Liam. I've only seen Bendy and the Ink Machine, but I have yet to actually play it myself. Okay, looks like Dig Dug must have caused problems in the past that no one wants diggers. Yeah. Dig Dug, the very first digger. Oh, geez, if Dig Dug and Mega Man Legends were connected in some way, I would love that. Oh, sweet, to town. Hmm? What's going on? Dig Dug for Smash! Okay, oh yeah, I have to talk with Gramps here.
Ah, Mega Man! The police saw us crash land and came to check up on us.
Oh, you certainly put on quite a show. It looks like everyone's all right. Let me welcome you to Catalox Island. Now, I'd like to ask one of you to come with me to the station.
We need you to fill out some immigration forms so you can get your registration and ID card.
Why? We came here on accident.
Don't worry. It won't take very long. While you're waiting, you can spend your time in the shopping arcade next to the city. You don't need an ID card to get in there.
You see, when I first heard that phrase about a shopping arcade, I thought they actually meant, like, an arcade with video games and such. So, yeah, back then I did not know about an actual shopping arcade like a mall. I just never knew the concept. Okay, looks like we, do I talk to Roll here? Roll, there you are. I'll take a look at the flutter while we wait for Gramps to get back. Mega Man, you could help by looking for parts we could use for repairs. Maybe you could find something at the shop, at that shopping area the inspector mentioned. While I'm here, I'm gonna shave one save one more time. All right, we're good to go. Now I remember what I was saying before. Later in the game, I'm gonna get these upgrades to my shoes that will allow me to basically jet roller skate across flat lands like this, and it's gonna make travel a lot easier. So there's another entrance to tunnels, right? To, like, a digging tunnel right there. We actually get this car later. I see you there. You know, it really just kind of occurred to me, these are the Capcom Mega Man versions of Minions. And I can't believe I never realized it before. Oh my lord. Is this your ship? You shouldn't be here. This is a no parking zone. Do I talk to this guy now? Please go on in. You'll need a citizen's card if you want to go through the other gates, though. Okay, looks like we're gonna do some shopping. Oh man, this music is coming back to me right here. Yeah, in Lego form, it's weird. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a way, there's a little hint, where I can kick this can into that little stall right there, straight ahead with the pink awning, and I'll get some Zenny. Dang it. Gotta aim this right. Yes! Alright, give me just a moment. I just need to quickly look up something here. Okay. Now, before I do anything, let's quickly just explore these garbage cans, because I know that there's good stuff in there as well. We found 20 Zenny. How much Zenny do I have? All right, then. What's in here? It's a box. Is there anything inside? It's empty. It's a box. Is there anything inside? A refractor shard. 100 Zenny. Sweet. It's a garbage pail. Is there anything inside? There's a refractor shard. You found 50 Zenny. All right. Now, if I recall, this is where we need to go, the junk shop. Junk shop lady. Parts for your ship? I'm sorry, but my husband's out on a dig right now. You know what a dig is? It's where you go underground looking for old machine parts. I wonder what's taking him so long. Hey, little blue boy, would you be willing to go find him for me? Yes. You will? Oh, thank you so much. You'll probably find him somewhere near the entrance. He's really just a big coward, you see, so I don't think he's gone too far in. Let's save again. Gonna take every opportunity to do that. Blah, 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 blah. Just telling me stuff I already know. There we go. All right. So now we can actually do some fighting now again. Help, somebody! I'm gonna go through here. What's this way? Ow. God, these guys used to scare me so much. Now I can't jump up there. But I will get a jump upgrade in my leg soon as well. No, target this one. Ooh, what's in here? I'm making bank. Oh, I forgot I can kind of direct myself if I'm not aiming at anything. Any more? Oh, that's it. Thanks, you saved my life. Woo! Thank you, Mr. Blue Boy. Come by my junk shop. I'll give you something as a token of my appreciation. Well, I've had enough of this place. I'm going home. Don't worry about me. If nothing else, I'm a fast runner. I'll make it out okay. See you later. What I want to know is how he got down here in the first place. He clearly looks like he's unarmed. Let's see what's here. crap, these things are like walking grenades. He wants to give him junk? That junk shop will become valuable because they give me upgrades and new weapons and such from all of the things I can find in- Yee, jeez! From all of the things that I find in dig sites like this place. So they're actually quite valuable. Oh, jeez. Too many diggers in the community. Oh, I thought that would make, like, them deactivate or something. Oh, crap, not good. Oh, it looks like it made one of them halt. Yeah, sometimes the fights can be pretty tough, and they're only gonna get harder from here. Ah, here was the other transmitter. Ooh! Rapid fire! This is a Mega Man bus bar. I know. Let's equip it right now. Okay, it's a little bit faster. I can dig this. Okay, I think we've pretty much explored all we can, so I think it is okay for us to leave now. Went there. All right, so we're good. Ah, there's a roll. Hey, look at this, Mega Man. It looks like a spotter's car. I wonder if it would run if we fixed it up. I hear you helped out the junk store owner. He says he wants to thank you, so you should stop by a store late. Yep, recharge and save. Save complete. Sweet. All right. So now we just go back to the junk store place, and I think he gives me a new weapon, the landmines. Oh, while we're here, let me clean up the streets a bit more. Thousand zenny, sweet. How much zenny do I have now? Okay, I think I talked to her now. Oh, thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't gone looking for him. Junkstore man, ha 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 ha. Thanks for helping me out back there. Here, take this as a reward. You got mine parts kit. Did you see that old beat up car outside the city walls? That's the car we used to own as our support car when we were younger. Anyway, you can have it if you want. It doesn't run anymore, but you should be able to use it to exchange buster parts and such. You're looking for parts for your ship, right? Sorry, but I don't have anything like that. Dang it. But I've got weapons and upgrades and other stuff I can sell you. Awesome. Come back again sometime and take a look. What did you say your name was? Mega Man. That's a nice name. Okay, Mega Man, see you again later. I think, can I just start buying stuff from you guys now? parts for a flying ship, you might have better luck digging for him yourself. If you got a Class B digger's license, then you can go get into the ruins in the Southern Forest or the one up north in the Closer Forest. My husband and I used to go on digs when we were younger, huh? Oh, I was the digger and he was my spotter. Oh, so she was the awesome one in the family. Okay, can I now start buying something? What? Who are you? My husband and I used to go blah, 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 blah. Are you a digger? I'm here doing research on the ruins of this island here. There sure are a lot of them, aren't there? That's it? Okay, then. Oh, gotta kick the can again.
In town, I guess we'll have to try digging for them ourselves. That's what the man at the junk store said. That might take a while. Which means... Huh? Mega Man, what's that? It looks like a weapons upgrade module.
Keep on it. Oh, yeah,
this?
Like that.
Yeah, the junk store man gave it to me. He said we could use this car to hook it up. You mean we can use this car? Well, come on then. Let's get it attached right away. There, it's ready. This weapon lets you use landmines. Just drop them in front of an oncoming enemy and boom! Just remember, there's a limited number of mines, so make sure you use them sparingly. Do you want me to explain what this weapon does again?
No, I know what to do.
I'll get to work on fixing this car up. I'll be able to help you out and maybe spot for you if I can get it running again.
Special weapons. Because, yeah, thanks to this car, I can now get, like, extra weapons and also enhancements for my Buster and my current weapons. And I think that's it.
Ah, there you are. I'm looking for you so I could give you this. Citizen's card. Now you'll be able to use the city gates. Of course, there are some gates that can't be opened, but...
Why's that?
Pirates. We've received information that indicates there are some headed this way. So as a precaution, we're evacuating the civilians and locking the gates.
Pirates? Our grandfather is still inside the city. Will he be all right?
Well, I'm sure he's heard the announcements about the pirates. If I see him, I'll make sure he gets to a safe place.
He doesn't.
If you'll excuse me.
I'm worried about Gramps. I hope he'll be okay.
I'll go look for him. You wait here.
Okay, Mega Man. Be careful.
And what luck. Now I can use my Buster gun outside the city. And now I think we can actually start looking around and such. Oh, like always. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Then I think if I angle it this way... Sweet! Okay, now I'm supposed to do something with these guys here, but I can't remember what, so let's see what happens. Hey, we're having a secret meeting. Get out of here. If I'm careful, I should be able to get close. Oh, right. I need to walk up to them slowly. Here we go. Whisper, whisper. That girl looks suspicious, I tell you. Bensley. Whisper, whisper. She has to be a pirate. She said she was looking for treasure. Osh? Whisper. No one believes us. We're gonna have to get her ourselves. Hey, someone's spying on us. It's that blue guy again. Oomph. Come on, everybody, let's go. And off they run. Alright, well, the path is clear now. Wait, let me check back at the junk shop just to see if there isn't anything I can buy right now. Just to be safe. Yes! It looks like I can now. What do I want? I'll take an energy canteen. What about parts? Energy. Okay. Let's equip those things. Alright, sweet. Let's start exploring a bit.
Okay, got it. Once the decision's made, there's no turning back. Nothing less than 100%. And remember, more than just guns and ships. Whoever has the most information that wins, right?
Right, we understand. You need to keep your costs and risks as low as possible and stay on schedule.
I love those little guys, honestly.
That's right. You've got it. Huh? What are you looking at?
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, and you can all fight me on this if you don't agree with me. In my personal opinion, Tron Bonne is the most iconic woman in the entire Mega Man franchise. You can fight me on that if you want. Now, I think there's some spare parts I can find around here. A broken motor. Oh, right. I can get hit by the cars here and it will actually damage me. I learned about being hit by cars the hard way. So that's the east. That's the east gate. Did I already get this one? It's empty. Is that all there is for garbage cans? Looks like it. So we gotta go north again. Because right now, Gramps, Beryl Casket, is talking with the mayor, and she lives in like the northernmost part of the town here. Oh, hey, look who it is. Huh? What do you want? You've been following me around all day, haven't you? Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you. Just stay out of my way, okay? There's the police station. Don't know what that building is. Are there any more garbage cans or places where I can get spare parts around here? That is some hair. Yeah, it is. Is there anything else around here? Oh. There has to be another garbage can around here. I just got a feeling like there is a spare part around here that I'm missing. Or not. Huh. Okay, then. Professor Beryl? Yes, he's here. He's in a meeting with the mayor. Please wait one moment. Thank you for waiting. Go on in.
Hey, Mega Man! To check up on me, eh?
I like this music.
Here, let me introduce you to the mayor of this island, Amelia.
I'm Amelia. Nice to meet you. An old friend of Professor Barrow's. I worked as his assistant for a while. While I was in school.
It's a small world, isn't it?
To tell you the truth, we've gotten reports that there are some pirates headed this way. I was asking the professor if he might have any idea what they're after.
I'll bet anything they're after the legendary treasure supposedly buried on this island.
El gasp!
There are a lot of stories about the treasure, but no one knows exactly what it is. I thought maybe you might know something about it, Professor.
I've been in the digging business a long time, but I haven't been able to find out anything about this island's treasure except legends and myths. Look, Mega Man, I'll be here for a while talking with Amelia. So why don't you go back and keep an eye on Roll? Tell her not to worry.
I love how she moves when she talks. Yeah, you're gonna be seeing a lot of that in this game. Guess not much to explore in this building here. So let's head on out.
Ah, it's a dog!
What's that all about?
What was that all about? We gotta save her. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Aww. Can I? Do I talk?
What are you staring at? Not a circus clown or something? Go on, get out of here!
Okay, gotta talk to the dog here. Gotta line it up. Here we go.
Hey, cut it out! Don't you know you can't treat girls that way? Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down.
Aww.
Are you all right?
And smitten.
You just mind your own business.
Jeez, she runs. Okay, well then. So now we just gotta head back to Roll to let her know that that her grandpa's okay. And of course, like always, gotta kick the can. Wait, why did it say that's too bad? What? What happened? I still made money, right? Didn't I? Huh. Weird. I've never seen that before.
Aye, aye, Miss Bond. Up and away. Mega Man!
Wait a minute, where's Data? Data? Don't you think I should be saving around now?
Gramps! What? He's talking with the mayor at City Hall? I hope he'll be okay. By the way, did you see those weird-looking ships that just flew past here? I've never seen ones like that before. I wonder whose they are.
Uh-oh.
There goes one.
Ooh.
Huh? What's that noise? Sounds like... Oh no, they're attacking the city. Gramps is still in there. Mega Man, I'm going to go make sure he's all right.
No! That is certainly not good. And where is that monkey? Oh, gotta quickly get some money. Oh, you're kidding me. There we go. All right. So let's just save here. And I am actually going to be stopping the stream here, guys. This is actually a pretty good stopping point for now, because as soon as we pass through that door, it's gonna go down hard. And so we're gonna save that for another time. The next Mega Man Legends stream most likely will be this coming Saturday. Once again, most likely at 7:30. The timing will play a little bit by ear, so just stay tuned for that. But tonight there will be another stream. Once again, it will be Bendy and the Ink Machine, and we're only gonna go through chapter 1. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.